Hello everyone, today I share with you how to make Vietnamese fish sauce mixture for food. We need 1 cup of fish sauce. Half cup of lemon juice. Two and quarter cups of sugar. 1 cup of boiling water. Three cups of cool cooked water or spring water. 1 teaspoon of fresh chopped garlic. A big bowl and clean container with lid cover. A big bowl, pour in 2 1/4 cups of sugar. One cup of boiling hot water. Mix them well until the sugar dissolves. Pour in 3 cups of cool spring water or cooked water. One cup of fish sauce. Mix them well. Pour in 1/2 cup of lemon juice. Mix them well. Pour in 1 teaspoon of fresh chopped garlic. Mix them all well. Vietnamese fish sauce mixture is ready for Vietnamese food. If you can eat spicy, you can pour in chili hot sauce. I like to make a lot at a time, so I pour in a clean, dry container. Then cover the lid, put in the refrigerator for using later. This kind of fish sauce you can eat with most of the Vietnamese food like spring roll, egg roll. Store the fish sauce in refrigerator. You can keep it in a month. This fish sauce I make, it tastes a bit sweet, not too sour. The fish sauce mixture for Vietnamese food is complete. Thank you for watching my video. Have a nice day. Bye bye.